Pink Lemon TV.
Hi everyone, I'm Steph and I'm back with another reaction. And I'm super excited to say that I'll be reacting to another Philippine singer, Easy Mill, with this song Penelo, which means wind. No lies, I've heard this song before, and yes, I was quite curious about the lyrics, and I went searching stuffs about it, and yeah, I did find pretty interesting things. So let's get to this song, guys.
Wish.
Turn up!
107.5.
Guys, that cloth on his shoulder is like representing Philippines flag. And did you hear the Philippines folk song, Carinosa? Interesting, right? Well, that idea of using Carinosa was an idea by his mom. I just love how it got started. Like, damn.
When you're lying and stay on my business, we'll watch you dying. I'm taking my people to high street crime, but regular living, and that's what I'm trying to prove. Instead of just lying in booths, first true Filipino rapper on the news. Enjoy it if you cool. Haters cause news while I put my city on the map. 22-00, long up a city, no cap. Never forgetting the street where my cousin was sit, where we always just listen to rap. Kendrick, I'm an ASAP with some metal and mammy, we turn up with that. Been mundane till the sun came, now I want fame like a kid in a trap. Hey, I've been in Spain, but the letter S is silent. I'm claiming my reign like a king so I can water crops for surviving. Go away if you trippin'. Had a homie who's crippin'. Ain't got no love for the people who talk over songs when they claiming to listen. These bars never done. 3 stars in the sun. Ayy, blue, red, red, down on the flag. No, we never fear none. Most of us think or want, but I trust fun. Know that I'm willing to kill for a loved one. I'm on the move from another summer, reminding my people to shout. Sisingil utang na galing sa loob na lumutang. Hinain sa turon na may pusang sinain sa all of you. Ever since bata ako, I've been kind of discriminated in my own home country. Some say like, puti muti muti soy, ay tisoy, I'm Pinoy. And it's weird that nobody will ever look at me the same way again. To make it all the time, pretty much soon they say. Sa nalala na ako na mula, pwede pero kutang sila. Pusama, tada lahat na nasaktan na nalaman nila na pinatayang kanila bayani. Sa karagatan na bansa na pag-aari ng Pilipino, despite any turmoil, I'm proud of my soil. Bakit? Kasi
tayo Pilipino. Kahit anong kulay ng balat, isa sa puso. Mapatagalog, Bisaya o Ilocano. Walang tatalo sa pagsig ng ating dugo. Isigaw ng malakas ang ating panalo. Huwag nang pag-usapan ng mga negatibo. Pangyayari sa mga panika na sa mundo. Kinabukasan na natin to panalo.
Wish Exclusive on Wish 107.5.
Guys, this was one jaw-dropping performance. He delivered this song with such a great passion. It's his biggest hit to date song right now. I mean, why not? He plays his soul in it. And he rapped in 3 different languages. One is English, one is Tagalog, and Ilocano. The main focus in this song was about empowerment. And Ismail urged everyone to be proud of their identity, regardless of where they are from? Also, did you guys know that Easy Mill's father, Paul Sapira, was the lead singer of Rockstar Band? Wow, pretty cool! So anyway guys, that's it for today. If you enjoyed this video, please give it a thumbs up, subscribe to the channel, hit the notification bell. Definitely see you awesome people in the next video. Bye, love you all!